Music is an international language and probably the one language that French speak fluently. France is eager to find, boost, and protect new talent. To protect their creations, composers can register to SACEM, an organization founded in 1851. This Music Authors and Writers Society ensures that artists receive their rightful retribution for the use of their music on radios, TVs, nightclubs, or public spaces where music is played, in France and abroad. France sponsors and supports creation and artists. Every radio station is compelled to broadcast at least 40% French songs and within the quota, 20% of new talent. Countless cafe theatres allow new artists to practice and perform in front of small audiences and sometimes get noticed by producers. France is a melting pot. That's what makes French music so diverse. From the historic French icons like Edith Piaf or Barbara, France has gathered inspirations from all around the world. These various cultures boost creativity and has produced incredible talents like I Am, Boba, MC Solar, Oxoma, Pinocchio. Not to mention stars like Daft Punk, Justice, David Guetta, or Laurent Garnier. Almost every French is a born artist, so France has made the 21st of June Fête de la Musique, where everyone can perform on the streets all day and all night, everywhere in France. France celebrates music in many festivals throughout the year and the country. Rock and Scene, Calvi on the Rocks, Reggae Sun Scan, Le Printemps de Bourges, Viel Cherus, Dour, Halifest. Name a music style, French has a festival. Music is also a bridge of solidarity and raising awareness to some needs of diseases. Solidays is a large concert to raise funds against AIDS. We love green, it's eco-friendly. La Fête de la Huma is a charity event. La Tournée des Enfants raises funds for the charity restaurants. To offer music and entertainment shows the best facilities, France provides countless concert halls and theatres. From the most intimate, seating 50 spectators, to the largest, welcoming 100,000, all artists and shows can find the right decor. You can enjoy ballet, dance shows or operas in the historical Opera Garnier Theatre. You can relish the amazing sound of symphony concerts in the Opera Belle Estelle or the brand new Philharmonic in Paris. You can of course visit the famous cabarets of Paris, the Moulin Rouge, Le Lido or Crazy Horse. And what a better way to enjoy the singing melody of the French language but a classical theatre play at the French Comedy, where the best comedians are strictly selected and performed since 1680. Circus shows are also quite popular in France, from the traditional circus with clowns, horses and flying trapeze, to the modern Cirque du Soleil. The setting up of a circus in France is always a huge attraction for kids and grown-ups. But great entertainment always starts with good music, so let's enjoy some more.